Hey, let's come on over here. You guys have fun. Look at this. Remembering our friends from King Records. What's going on? What's happening to King Records?
Oh, you know what's happening. We're about to make it go on.
Oh, yeah. What are we listening to right here? What we got going?
We got King Records going to be revived. We got Elvis back here. We got Rufus back here doing James Brown. We got it going on.
And we're keeping King Records alive. What's up, Hustle Sex?
All right, we're doing good. Yeah! King's Records in the building.
Look at this. And you guys have a lot going to keeping the memory alive, right?
I already know for sure, man. This is it. Love Cincinnati.
Love it. Yeah. The Hall of Fame downtown now, honoring all the great artists that came out of King.
Yes, sir. I love it, man. We're going to do our thing. We hope everybody's having a good time for opening day. Yes, sir.
We love it, King Records. Enjoying it there. Hey, I got Lincoln Ware. I haven't seen you in about 3 years. In the last week, I've seen you twice.
I know, isn't that something? That's something else. How you been, man?
I'm doing great, man. Now, I mean, you used to do the show down here. What opening day is this?
And this is great. The King's Records and all that James Brown stuff. Oh, it's great, man. You can't get any better than this. And I can't believe how many people are here today.
Well, and you rap. Well, you've known this. The crowd was never back here about 10 years ago.
Yeah, it was.
You got to get past Washington.
Right. Oh, man, it's unbelievable how many people are out here today. This is great.
Well, and the Black Music Walk of Fame downtown.
Yes. I mean, you can't beat it. Yeah. People need to go down there to check that out.
I was astonished.
Oh, yeah, you got to go check it out. I tell you, this is amazing. And it's always good to see you.
Always good to see. Hey, Rob Williams is back over there.
Rob is my man. What's up, Rob?
He's the man. I'm a little upset. With you, Rob, though. Lincoln, we'll see you, buddy. I'm a little upset with you, Rob, because you said you look forward to this year spending time with Joe and Trisha. What am I? We'll go back to you.